how's your Comic-Con experience been?
It's pretty big this year, huh? I don't know. Is it getting bigger than that?
I think they're stuck at a certain number. I don't think it's going to get
or maybe bigger. People are just, I don't know. It just, it seemed like a lot. It was very hectic. Maybe it's because I brought my kids this year.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, and you're just sort of like, okay, don't get lost up, you know, in here.
Yeah.
And I think I enjoyed it more this year because they were here, and it was very exciting. My daughter's six, so it was pretty exciting for her to see all this stuff. And she went to our panel and see this panel and see her mom on stuff because she kind of knows I act, but
right.
She's like, why in the world are you on the side of a building? What
yeah.
is that?
And so we're cheering for you.
Yeah, it was.
To hear you talk.
It was a lot of fun to have
How
her.
How did the panel go?
It went amazing. I mean,
did?
It was the first year we were in the big ballroom.
Oh.
And sorry, I'm like, do I lipstick it?
Gorgeous.
it was the first year we were in the big ballroom, and literally we still turned away like 1,000 people.
Are you kidding?
And I couldn't.
That's awesome.
And I couldn't believe that all those people came to see us anyway, let alone that we were turning people away. So it's, you know, it's a testament. We have wonderful writers and wonderful producers who have been able to somehow make our show better in 5 years instead of getting complacent with, you know, like, well, it's good enough, people like it. So,
well, because it had a huge change. I mean,
and it is, I think that it was the best thing they could have done.
Okay.
The change of timeline that they are sticking with, it's not like they're going back,
yeah.
worked and just gave our show this fresh energy and new look. And I think it's the reason why we're still here, that they were brave enough to change things.
Does it help you too as an actor when you're on a show that is willing to make those changes and reinvigorate itself?
If you have producers who are really trying to write great stuff every week and not just do enough to stay on, then you want to do honor to that work. So, and we have great people we work with, just really nice people.
Yeah.
So it just it is, and makes it, you know, the reason why I was late is because I was at SeaWorld with the creator of our show, his wife, and his kids that are the same age as mine.
Oh, how cool.
And we enjoy hanging out with each other, and a lot of times you can't say that about some of the producers you work with. So
right.
These are people I want to be friends with.
It's nice to actually go into your
yeah,
work.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. What else can we expect from the show? Have you heard any rumors or anything coming up?
You know what? I know. I mean, we're literally shooting stuff that people aren't going to see until next year already. So all I can say is that our season finale definitely has a payoff. You know, the cliffhanger that we're shooting now, you know, this new season, it's worth it to come back.
Okay.
It's really... The stuff we're shooting now is even better than the stuff people are liking now, and it's amazing that it could get this better. I just love the show now.
It sounds like
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I
yeah.
do.
Yeah, it sounds like you're pretty passionate about the whole thing.
Yeah.